Hello everyone, thanks for tuning to the Rick from Jersey YouTube channel. I'm Rick. Be sure to subscribe to my channel and rate my videos. I would appreciate it. I'm at the Grand Floridian Hotel at Walt Disney World in Lake Buena Vista, Florida. And right now, this place is desolate. There is not one single person here. I walked around and videotaped in here, and there is not one single person except a few employees. Now let me explain the reason I'm actually in the hotel, even though it's closed. The vacation club, the Disney Vacation Club, which operates a resort here at the Grand Floridian, is open. So we're able to walk through the resort, even though technically it's closed. So let's take a tour and look around. You're looking at where they normally have the Chase Bank ATM, and over on this side is where the hotel phones and the pay phones are normally, but they have a door here now and it's closed and locked. This is the Sandy Cove Gift and Sundries on the main lobby level. This is actually one of the few stores that is actually open here at the Grand Floridian. This is the elevator bank on the lobby here at the Grand Floridian Hotel. Normally you could go not only to the promenade level on the second floor, but you could also have access to the guest rooms on the concierge level and the palm level. But unfortunately, right now, because of COVID-19 and the hotel being closed, they have all of the elevator banks locked down except for the second floor promenade. So I'll show you that. See, if you go to push level 5, level 3, level 4, and that's it. The only ones that work are the lower level and the second level. And then if you are a concierge, you have to put your card in here, and if you're a Royal Palm Club member, you have to use your wristband to activate it. I'm not going to do it because that locks my wristband in with Disney security, and I don't want them to wonder what I'm doing. And we're outside now on the backside of the Grand Floridian. And as you'll see here, they have a huge blue fence covering the pool area and the area where you go to the rooms here on the other side of the main building. My apologies in advance, because they are cutting the lawn here, so there's a lot of noise, and that's what you're hearing right now in the background. So let's go take a look here. So that's our tour of Disney's Grand Floridian Hotel here at Walt Disney World in Lake Buena Vista, Florida. Shout out to the Disney Security Department, who stopped me during videotaping to ask me what I was doing, because they thought I was lost. And I explained to them that I'm actually a guest here at the hotel, actually at the vacation club. And I was just videotaping all this for posterity. Thanks, guys, for the concern. I appreciate it. And as always, make sure that you subscribe to my channel and rate my videos. Until next time, so long.